useful invention to travel very long distance quickly and conveniently. If there are no cars, it would take longer to move and harder to deliver things. The first car, 8cm wagon, was made in 1886 by carpets. There is fun fact. When painted Dorchwagen was first invented, it has many problems. So carpets was in a bad mood. So despite their carpets, drove 106 km to make her husband feel better. This is how she became the first long distance driver. Next, the wheel. The oldest wheel found in archaeological excavation was found in Mesopotamia and is believed to be more than 5,500 years old. It is used to many ways such as transportation, navigation, spinning wheels, winds, and hydroelectric power. If there were no wheels, we couldn't make a lot of transportation and it would have been harder to move things. Funny, it was initially used as a water wheel for the furnace. Thank you for listening.